Go to Australia. We'll go there and Austria's here. 20 hours airplane. Austria.
Yeah.
1, 2. Okay, are you wet? Are you wet? No, so.
Wait.
Let's see. I will give you 5. Yes, you can. Okay, I don't know. Can you? Hey, good. Okay, we'll play a game. The first one to, no, the last one to laugh wins 5 cards.
Laugh.
Laugh. So right now you cannot laugh. You can only go, if I see your teeth, you lose.
Okay.
Okay, no teeth. If I see your teeth, you lose.
Oh my God.
So no teeth.
No.
If you put your hand in front, you lose.
No spot.
1, 2. Don't hide. Don't, no. 1. Look, if you hide, you lose.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. I don't want to see your teeth. Go. You lose. James, are you ready? Go.
Can horses dance? You know that horses can walk? You know that.
Stop. Is that a question?
No.
Stop. Start. You know that horses can walk? Really? I don't know. 1, 2. Look. Stop. You will lose 1,000. 1, 2, 3. Go.
Can horses dance? You know that horses can walk. You know that horses can jump. But do you know that some
good. Don't laugh. Go.
The dancing horses live in Austria. They go to school there. People train the horses to do many things. The horses learn to stand and jump on their back legs. They also learn to walk and jump to music. People come from all over the world to see these white horses. The horses are beautiful. The dances are beautiful too.
Okay. What's a white, white horse? And
what?
Sing, so the horse can sing?
No.
That's very good, that's difficult.
But,
you said here, you said sing. Many sings. I like to sing. 40 seconds.
Oh.
So you get 1, 2.
14 seconds.
What? 14, not 14.
Oh.
Not Superman. Are you ready? Lisa.
No.